guy on fire over there.
Couple melee guys. There's a collectible here, Pete. No, I think you can go do it. I think that's what that symbol is. Dang. That is a sliver. There's that door for a quest I never did. Need to come back someday and do that. Well, I would have, but that was the night I was playing with Elijah and Brandon.
Fallout has taught me to always do the side quests first because you never know if they'll disappear.
We outflanked the fuck out of these guys.
exactly what I meant to do. No, stop. I'm gonna roll off the ledge. Why does it's literally like shifting me 2 feet to the right. There you go. That here's the open shut.
This is Zelda. Da 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 da.
So Tristan, I think I've learned that the world tier just shows us the bar, it doesn't show us the progress.
Yeah, because we are.
I see the radio tower.
Is that
no
sign of
the heat.
They're probably keeping one of the buildings tower. Anything? We haven't got that number of insurgents heading your way. Because if you die, you could build that. Seriously.
There's a chest. Oh, yeah. Oh, Torsten pissed them off already.
I wait for no one.
I leveled up and I got blue stuff.
Yeah.
If you do one like
Yeah. Yeah.
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get? Wait, Jade! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
Oh, the truck is gone. Wait, no. Hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down. Pass river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No!
Get her. I'm taking her back to my truck.
Now. Yep.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe.
In a trend that just like lots of motors that are shot and
cuts. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? Just stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
So I'm playing Battlefront because I need to re-download Fallout 4 because somehow it got deleted. And it's all the Turning Tides maps, which I haven't really played except for like the beach one, which is really cool.
It's nice to be able to do those rare maps.
Yeah. Like I'm on like this like submarine one that I've never done before. Or like freighter, like base, I don't know. I'm completely lost. I don't know where I'm at, so it's a little bit fun.
Yes. I don't know if it's a lot or not, though.
See why you said in his cable car shouldn't be working.
So yeah, like, you can have 15 sidearms, you can have 30 secondary weapons, and I think 30 primary, and that's like 15 of each armor.
He's
already tuning his wife out.
Wow.
Is there one for handguns? Oh wait, I forgot, that power is stupid to have on this level. I did it again.
Play with my heart. Wrong song.
Are there any handgun accolades? Oh, good.
Have you not looked at this yet?
No, not so much. I will.
Doing?
She's barely hanging on. I'm doing what I can, but she'll make it. She has to.
Jane's super dumb. Am I wrong?
Oh yeah, I switched one of my abilities because they don't shoot bullets, so why have that ability equipped? You're very much like the Zerg.
Yeah, I don't know what I did, or it's just kind of weird.
I forgot about this part.
Get the guy on fire.
Look, I made a hidden Mickey.
I made a hidden Mickey.
I like how our two trucks are sitting there when he pulls up.
Make me dig my own grave next.
This better be worth it. Satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So, that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case, it's new metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So, what does it connect to? The Flores? Thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there, trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electricity. hard drives full of data all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storm. It might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pods. So, what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
Funeral first.
I told you. Everyone who goes on the stupid mission ends up dead.
They say it's not the size of the shovel. Awesome. Is that why I'm staring at a black screen? Anyways, the end of it is, it's how you use it, and I wondered if you could dig it. Bye, Pete. Have a good one.
Good night, Pete.
Yeah, I'm still staring at a black screen. Oh, now I got the game.